disciplined job by the coverage unit to get down there and make the stop at the 19. This Trojan offense is ready to go back to work. I imagine we'll see them go right back to work up top after how productive that passing game was in the first half.
And it's interesting. If I'm the defense, and I've got the lead, they've had success throwing the football, but we're winning. I don't know that this defense changes too much of what they've done in the first half.
I think they got to do a better job of pass rush. They might want to change their coverages as well, because they're probably at this point expecting this offense to have to keep throwing, considering they did have success in the first half.
Use the play fake, now to throw. Fires to the wideout. Got him downfield.